Good Thursday morning, fellow douchebags. It's time to get to work. Just to let you guys know, I did install that, A Weekend Paradise mod, I think that's what it's called. Either way, we got a ticket and some steaks down here to go get, so let's start off with that. So yeah, I did install that mod. I don't know all of what it adds. So far I can't tell it adds anything. Oh shit. Okay, that's new. Are these guys here? Looks like he's carrying a regular gun though. Unless these guys are in the main game. Let's see. We're not going that way. Going this way. Always confuse those two forks in the road. Sons of bitches. Holy shit. The library's still on fire. Awesome. Burn, baby, burn. Hey, kitty cat. Douchebag cat. Yes. That reminds me. Oh, yeah, I do have a whole shitload of cat in him. Look at this douchebag. The SWAT dude. A whole shitload of catnip, which Lethal actually recommended for the gas station. So I'll be using that. Also, thank you to Johnny Rocket Fingers about pointing out the mod. A couple people mentioned it, but Johnny Rocket Fingers was, well, had his finger on the trigger, and his name's Johnny Rocket Fingers, goddammit. Can't fuck with that. Oh, are you serious? Oh, fuck, I brought up the console. Whoops. Okay, let's head down to the police station. Why don't we, eh? Yeah, yeah, fuckface, keep shooting. I should have got Champ with us. Oh well. Oh, great. Get him, soldiers, dude. Holy shit. Oh, fuck. We use them as cover. You don't want to fuck with these guys. They take out their own. Shotgun, couple pistols. Thanks, guys.
People are dying over there. I'll go check.
I don't think they give a fuck. Oh shit. You guys have no idea how bad I'm gonna pee on one of these soldiers. Now they're killing each other. I guess they don't care much for the friendly fire. Curd to burp burp, and slurp on my hop up. My hippie hop do. Yeah, rub it. Oh, I hate this fucking place. Lost your citation? Pick up a copy in the file room. Let's see. Do I have a ticket with me? There we go. Oh, $300? Whoa, I better get some more money. We'll come back to that. 300, that's a lot of smackaroos to come across with. Back there, he ain't got no money.
Idiot.
I guess I could kill a shitload of people, but... should be able to find money somewhere in this bitch. Oh, hi.
One side.
Thanks for the vest, buddy. Hey there, buddy. Yeah, rub that vest all over my body. That vest. B2, these rooms suck. There aren't even any showers to get murdered in. What the shit, guys? ATF, Jesus. Holy shit, thank you.
Get the hell out of here, you goon.
Oh, fuck. Nope, 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 nope. Last thing I want is to be taken down by an ATF chick that looks like that. Oh, shit. Let's hide in here, if we can. Okay, nobody's alerted. Well, goddammit, I guess I'm gonna have to fucking sit here and wait like a douchebag. Fucking cops. Why are the cops like... Oh, shit. I don't need to hear that shit over and over and over again. Goddammit, it seems like my meter's going down pretty slow, too. Oh, fuck, somebody's outside. Hi, shh. Rub your nipples quietly. Don't do it! Okay, I get it. There's a fucking cop over on the other side of this wall. You don't gotta fucking tell me that many times. Shit. I need to rob some motherfuckers. Hang on, what about the bank? Am I supposed to be going this way, goddammit? Yeah. Steaks. Yeah, let's go get us some steaks. This sounds like a good idea. I mean, I guess I could go through the police station. Oh, shit. Get that damn ball! Use everybody else's cover. Holy shit, there's a guy right there. Get him, cops. You're my best. Ah, fuck! Money, please. Thank you. Oh, shit.
Today's the first day of the end of your lives.
Exactly, my friend. Exactly. Okay, she's cool. You got any money back there, lady? Oh, shit! Oh, fuck! Jesus Christ, man! I was like, you ain't gonna do anything, are you? Start shooting at me. Jesus Christ, everybody here's fucking insane. Oh shit, all I did was open the door, lady. God damn. Why is everybody such an asshole? The cop's like, I'm going in. God damn it, I got stuck in the fucking dumpster. Not talking about, god damn it, just talking about me. This ain't even where I want to be going. Oh god damn it. Brought up the fucking console again. Good thing she's retarded. I'm gonna go down this way. Shut up. Leave me alone. I don't like you. Leave me alone. Bitch. Fuck you. Leave me alone. Constantly pissing these people off. This cop right there. Which isn't a big deal. What's a big deal is those two motherfuckers standing right there staring at me. That's not cool. And there's a cop coming this way. Sneak over this way. It's creepy as fuck, those two staring at me like that, though. God damn, that's creepy. Oh, motherfucker. God damn it. That was so close. I'm gonna make a running gun for these stakes. Shoot at me, motherfuckers. Shoot at me. Alright, cops. There we go. Prioritize the weapons over me. I'm unarmed. I got my cock out, but I'm unarmed. I gotta keep going up. I'll put my dick up. Just gotta get the fuck out of here. Is this the building? No. It's just a random house. But fuck it, I don't care.
Get down if you don't want to die.
Oh, God.
I'm an equal.
I'm calling the cops. Fuck. Fuck. Well, she got a hold of the cops. Okay, I'm getting out. Stop or I'll burst. Sorry I had to go that way, my friend, but you left me with no choice. That dude's just standing there screaming and waving his... Fuck you. Fuck out of my way. Oh, shit. I really don't have to go into massacre. Jesus Christ. I really don't want to run into these soldiers. Let's go in here. Let's get these steaks all quick-like. Or casually, not quick-like, just casually. Grab my beef.
Hey, Ayatollah, how about some service over here?
Ayatollah.
I need some steaks for the Psychotic Friends Network barbecue. Crap, now I'm going to have to find it myself.
Oh,
probably
great.
Keep them in the back room.
I don't remember this, but hey, there's a loadzone. Yeah, it's going to be its own fucking mission. Awesome. this is going to be a fun house. Oh boy. Whee! <Grr! laughs> Oh, these guys are all cracked out. Meet world fuck faces? Where's my pussycat? Good night. Come here, fuckface. Sweet dreams. Douche. Fig! Got that health. Oh, shit. God damn it! There we go.
Right in the stop. You probably thought you were gonna die today. Surprise!
Surprise, fuckface! It's a cat. A little psychotic. You know what, though? That's bothering me a little bit. Please tell me there's a separate one for voice. Dialogue variety announcer. I turn down the sound volume so you can hear his fucking voice better. Because Jesus, like some of these background noises, you can't hear him over with it. Fuck! I missed. Great. Still can't hear him that well. God damn it. Fuck you, game. I haven't done this yet, which surprises me. I wonder if tasing him will do it. No, it just tases him. What the fuck are my matches? Do I not have them anymore? I guess not. Hold still for a second, buddy. I'm looking for them. Oh, there they are. God damn. There you go. Fuck was that? Oh, goddamn it, I forgot. You can toss match while using this. Idiot. Fucking douche. What the fuck? Fuck you. Down. Shit. Wait a second. Hold on, I gotta go in there real quick. Yeah. It's not burning now, buddy. You're both crispy. I'm collecting all this, guys. I haven't been using it. Napalm canisters. That works, too. Ow, fuck! And I'm gonna have to piss on myself, you ass clown. That's probably why I probably shouldn't use that shit. Let's just get another pussycat. Yeah. Let's see. Guy's still screaming somewhere. Is he still on fire? Jesus. More can of gasoline. Oh, he finally fucking died. Just now. Jesus Christ.
Definitely need more of that.
As well use that med kit up. Jesus Christ. Like candy. Sweet. God damn it, pussycat missed. Yeah, close range like this, holy shit. Really, guys? You couldn't even, like, remove the hooves or anything? God damn. That's fucked. Rocket launcher fuel, huh? Once again, candy. Sweet just like it. Look at all them. Whoa. I heard somebody behind me, Jesus. That's so fucked up. God damn it. Ah, son of a bitch. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, I miss him. You idiot. Yeah, get that good shit. Yeah, I'm just gonna bring this back up, because now it's harder here. Doesn't fucking matter. Thank you, game. Thank you. Fuck up the experience. Damn, this thing, I mean, it's not really worth it, unless you're, like, in extremely close range. Otherwise, the pistol's better off using that shit. Of course, I run into a fucking medkit after I hit myself up. Damn! Too bad, I guess.
I definitely need more of that.
This game's definitely easier than what I remember it. Oh, hey. Snakes.
And done.
I couldn't just caught any of them earlier? Fuck, man. Oh, boy. Oh, awesome. Great. Fantastic. Sweet. Well, I better go ahead and save. Just in case. Oh, I have to run through there again. Some steaks. Pussycat. Fucking cops. Yes, Brown, it'll be fine. I swear, Julius. We'll be okay. Oh.
Only my wife understands me. I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Yeah, the good shit. Damn it. Goodbye, little pusher cat. I barely knew thee. Shit, get away from them. Fuck. Pricks. You piggy motherfuckers.
Get the fuck down.
Now I gotta ease my way on through. I don't think we're gonna grow any flowers in here, but we'll put these fucking pigs out. We're making bacon bits up in this motherfucker. Give me all your shit. Oh fuck, there's even more of them. I'm glad I did that. Sweet. La-di-da-da-da, la-di-da, la-di-da. I said, fuck the police coming straight from the underground. There's somebody still shooting at me. Somebody else. I don't know. Somebody's shooting. That's all you need to know. Who is it? I don't know. Probably just that cat. Oh, fuck. I mean, I know a shotgun isn't a fucking range weapon, but Jesus Christ, people, come on. Is that my last pussy got? It's alright. Oh, great. Oh, great. That's definitely not what I wanted to fucking encounter. Here's coming. Smoke some fucking good stuff. Damn. These guys don't fuck around. One for your mother. Yeah, tell your moms I said hi. Jesus, man. One for the pup, really now. Smart. Cat crack.
And one for little Johnny.
Little Johnny. Fuck yeah, little Johnny.
And one for Johnny. And one because you're fugly.
And one because you're fugly.
And one just because I can.
One just because I can. Awesome. What am I supposed to do? That's how you roll. I don't know if you guys can hear it. I can't even hear what he's saying, but he's coming up with all kinds of excuses. There's a fucking train bell going on at one point. God damn these machines. I wish they weren't so fucking loud. Fuck out of here.
Doesn't take a genius to guess what'll happen the next time one of them sees me.
Yeah. I'm sure they'll want to jack you off. With a knife. And the fucking cops are looking for me. Just awesome. Not like they weren't looking for me when I first came in here. Give her your meat. It's actually pretty fucking funny. String beef, rancid, awful. Free 3-bucket minimum. Butt nuggets. Kosher pork roast. $29, Jesus Christ. Meat World. Fattest sausage in town. Awesome. Let's see. Sausage links, missing links, butt nuggets, prairie oysters, minimum of 2, haggis pie. Kosher pork roast, pimento ham hocks, stuffed jowls, Asian surprise, a pachyderm pate, bearded oysters, a nice rack, California sandwich, kit livers, loose goose, ugly fuckling, chitlin souffle, blood sausage, unicorn rump, thinly sliced, trouser snake, the one-eyed kind, species, breed, dangler salami, dingleberry, spotted dick, meat beat manifesto. I like that one. I'd love to have myself a meat beat manifesto. Meat helmet, mushroom tips, footlong wiener, roast beast, chilled monkey brains, choked chicken, throbbing hard cock, and stuffed beaver. I like how on the nice rack the price is 36 double D. What the fuck? Oh, game. See, and my wanted level's gone. Teach your children the facts of beef. Meat is love. Jesus, game. What are you doing this with the little candies?
One side.
What the fuck is this way? Back up there. Damn. I really didn't want to have to go back up by the police station until I had the money to pay for the ticket. They might end up throwing me in jail anyways. I don't fucking know. Let's search these houses, I guess. Then again, doing that is going to get myself in trouble, but it doesn't matter anyway. Your cat. It doesn't matter anyways. Because I need the money so I don't get in even bigger trouble, as far as I know.
Get the fuck down!
This is a robbery! Ooh, money. There we go. I'm just kind of curious. If I just blew somebody's fucking brains out... I think somebody did leave it. Yep! Holy shit, that scared the fuck out of me. God damn! Yep, and there's a cop, too. Ah! God damn, game. Jesus Christ. Oh. Nope, that won't work. Hi, lady.
I definitely need more of that.
Yeah, we're about to fucking die, man. Furs! Holy shit. Yeah, hopefully they get distracted with that whole situation. Get out of the way, idiot. Grab and smash. Or smash and grab. Lots of foodles. Fuck is that? A tin of catnip. Ah, we attract cats with it.
Get out now!
You probably thought you weren't gonna die today. Surprise.
Surprise! This is a big, nice house. Where the fuck is your money at? There's a little bit. $206. Holy shit, I didn't realize I had that much money already.
Stop!
Actually, I should have been shooting at them. Bad idea. Need some health skis. Donuts!
That's the stuff.
Pizza!
That stuff really... I definitely need more of that.
I've got the perfect view.
No, you don't. You're imagining it, fuckface.
That stuff... I gotta find more of that good stuff. Get down!
Get out now! I'm calling the cops!
That can't be good.
Oh, shit. I wasn't trying to shoot at you, cop. I was just trying to kill that innocent civilian. See, I don't even have a gun. I'm unarmed. I have no arms!
I feel better already.
I hope so, fuckface.
Let's kill people right now.
Man, I gotta stop smoking this crap.
Look out! Oh my god, look out, he's a madman. I'm thinking of your cat and your fucking fast food. Leading the cops in a chase through your house. Ah! Well, I'm glad I picked that up. So the cops could use that shit up.
I feel like shit.
I bet. Smoking all that crack. Thought it was catnip. It has to be crack.
Only my weapon understands me.
Don't run. Please, don't. No. Don't run.
I gotta find more of that good stuff. I don't feel so good.
Of course not. You're a fucking crackhead. Oh shit, I do not want to fuck with them.
He'll bite my ass. That stuff is addictive.
He'll bite my ass.
I definitely need more of that.
Yep.
One side.
That Look stuff out. Really works.
Fucking still screaming, running around. Oh, you didn't see shit.
There's the killer herb.
Jesus Christ, people. Leave me alone. What did I do to you? God damn it. I'm going up towards Christmas trees for fuck's sake. God damn, maybe I can just fucking chillax back here for just a fucking minute, man. Okay, so
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
More slices of pizza. Got $260. We got almost enough to pay our ticket off with. Got some foods. Got some more crack. Got some candy. Ah, sweet Jesus. Okay, you're not giving me a whole lot to look at right now, and I think... Fuck, that guy looks goofy as shit. He was like paper thin that far. It's just the, the game trying not to bog down my system. I swear to God, I'm getting at least 120 frames a second while recording. Well, I probably couldn't tell. I just know that this fucking game, it just blows my mind, because I remember when I played this first time, it fucking ran so horribly. So obviously, I didn't have a fucking system that could even begin to contend with the one I'm playing on now. Which is a fantastic feeling. Okay. On our adventure once again. Just need a little bit more money. Just $40 more. Anybody want the old dick sucked? $40. Sake, sake. I'm hungry. Speaking of being hungry... Damn, look at all this food. Oh, no. Muhammad Jihad. Yeah, I guess these guys are hostile to me. I was going to say, why the fuck isn't their picture up on my goddamn map if they're not hostile? There's gunfire. People are already fucking murdering the shit out of each other. Gotta be able to find some money between here and the way back. It's a great grounds.
Hey, look
Is there anything hidden back excuse me, hidden back here in this corner? No. Bleh. Damn it. There's a goddamn massacre just like spreading out through the entire fucking region, man. Vehicles exploding shit. It seems like one person pulls their fucking gun out. Like, holy shit. No wonder I heard explosions. He's got a rocket launcher. Almost seems like... Well, everybody's already fucking armed, it seems like, for the most part. One person pulls their gun out, everybody flips the fuck out, and starts shooting at each other. And the cops feel obligated to shoot anybody no matter what, so long as they have a weapon out. And they're, as well, they can't be a cop themselves. See, here we go again! Shoot him! Shoot him with that fucking rocket launcher! Shoot something! Jesus Christ. There's fucking corpses ever. I didn't kill any of these people. Jesus Christ, man. Insanity. I kind of want to drop down there to search, but I don't know. I know one spot that there might be some money at. Look out. Fuck you, Bate. Kitten caboodle looking motherfucker. Yeah, that one spot because I mean, it's a fucking map. I mean, it isn't that large. Ooh. I wonder if the ATM, I can kick it in again. Maybe. What? I guess you can only leave out that door. It's like a little Christian side hug. Yes! $280. God damn it. I could probably just fucking leave the area and come back. Nah, I ain't gonna do that. Oh, God damn it. Police, madam! Do something about those fuckers! Please. It's a police garage. Bates. I fucking went in here and got spanked around. There's a fucking police station. All I need is $20, you greedy fucking pigs. Bunch of bastards. Just like checking corners, hoping to see a fucking stack of bills laying down somewhere. Just waiting. Ah, fuck. Get him! Get him, soldier dude. Fuck their face with your fist.
One side.
Okay. Come on out. Excuse me. Don't mind me. I'm just searching through your home for a little bit of cashish. Again? Holy shit! You chased me the fuck down all the way in here! Oh, goddamn cat. I'm taking your money, bitch! I got your money! Oh, she's going after that guy. Awesome. I thought she was. Okay, I haven't broken the law yet. I've got $320. Let's go over to the police station. Probably not going to give a fuck and arrest me anyways because they're a bunch of fucking assholes. Jesus Christ! They're just down here massacring people. What the fuck? The soldier fucking got hit a few too many times. It's like a fucking... It's a goddamn shootout down here. The cops are shooting the fucking cops. They are! It says there's collateral damage on fucking civilians. The civilians start trying to fight back against the goddamn tyranny of these fucking cops. So the cops waste them and end up shooting more people, including each other. It's fucking retarded. But I like it. It's like if, like, the worst cops of L.A., like, had, like, a million fucking babies and ran a town. And this guy's over here just fucking vomiting. There's a guy over here rolling around on the ground dying. He's got a pistol. Get up, Madden! This fucking madness. This guy's like screaming and running from the cops. They're like, get him. They execute him. This fucking game. I don't think the police are going to help you, buddy. I wouldn't go in here. Now I'm just scared to come in here and fuck with these cops. This isn't gonna be good.
Hi there.
Hi.
I'm here to pay for this trumped up addition to some highway patrolman's retirement fund.
Yeah.
That'd be $300.
Shit.
I'm sorry. And let that be a lesson to you, Mr. The Dude. Learn how to drive.
And another one bites the dust.
Fuck you pigs, I'm out of here. Okay, now we got that out of the way. God damn. Hi, douchebags. Hello. Hi. Help me! Fucking cops just executing the wrong people instantly. That guy's over there laughing his fucking ass off. Pulls out his fucking gun. He's like, ah, that's not a good idea. Don't kill me, I'm a virgin. God damn it, this game. Well, I guess let's head over to the factory then, shall we? We'll go down there by the asylum, check that place out. Investigate, even. I don't think I've ever been over here before. Interesting. I love how everybody pretty much does coexist until I show up, and then they start fucking murdering each other. Because everybody wants to kill me. Hey, Butch. Yeah, you like them treats, don't you? Well, fuck, somebody actually lives here. I'm not too worried about starting any trouble at this moment because of the current situation. But! It's a big but. See what happens.
Idiot.
God damn it. I'm gonna stop fucking walking. About to kick him in his jibs.
What
the fuck are you doing? I want to get up. Yay. I made it. Fuck you doing all the way up here. Everybody starts shooting at me. Sweet. They're throwing grenades at me? Jesus. What the fuck is wrong with people here? Jesus Christ.
That's the stuff.
Like, I kill one person and everybody in the neighborhood thinks they gotta cap me. At least my dog's down there killing them. Still fucking shooting at me. Let's just see about getting out of this situation altogether, please. That path down there is blocked anyways. Yeah, let's just go through here. God damn, that section of town's fucked up. Okay, now where in the fuck are we? Let's take a lefty here. What a beautiful town. Beautiful people. Beautiful people. Let's see. Go straight down here to the right. Sure, I can do that without fucking it up, hopefully. But we'll see what happens. I was about to jump into that cactus, but then I remember that they actually do hurt you. Because then he goes fucking complaining about not being able to walk last time I bumped into one. Come here. Yeah, you little pussycat.
Hey.
Bills.
Hi there.
Is this everything?
Yes.
That'll be $400.
Holy shit. Well, I want to go ahead and say it's safe to assume that one of these days I'm going to have to come in here, probably tomorrow, and pay bills. That costs $400. Jesus Christ, that is quite a bit of money. That just looked like it was fucking, like, screaming to get fucking kicked in and me to crawl around like a spider. Like a crab, even. go down there and get some giblets. Yes, thank you for the crack pipe. Hello, Hooker. Visiting the boss again, I see. Hello, Butch. How you doing? That's back where I came from. Hurt my sleepy dad. I want to go down this way, right? Right. Yes? Mm-hmm. Just double checking. Yeah, I love how there's fucking ATFs, SWAT team members, fucking army, just wandering around the city with automatic assault weapons, just carrying them around. Fuck you, buddy. Yep, rubbing these nipples. Look out. It's getting hot in here. Yeah. Oh, for fuck's sake. Game. Not allowed me to be lazy and shit. I gotta walk outside, walk up here and around. Blah, blah, blah. I lost my sense of direction again. You think video games are evil? Why go through another fucking
one side,
good sir. Don't make me spread taffy on your cock. I'll be like, goddamn, I'm down for that. Why don't we exchange numbers and we can meet up? And got your taffy, I got my butter. Find some bees. We might even be able to get a little bit of honey. The fuck is going on in here? Bunch of fucking Mexicans drinking cervezas in this motherfucker. I'm sorry, guys. I didn't want to kill you. I know you have a wonderful, rich culture. And Jesus Christ, you're fucking cloning them down here.
That can't be good.
Okay. I'm sorry. I'll fucking leave. Leave me alone. Please. The soldiers are out here just gunning everybody down. People just crying. So waiting to see if those guys want to come all the way out. And that lady is fucking spilling her guts everywhere. This fucking game, Jesus. I need Bracca. Let's see, I think I can get to the,
I definitely need more of that.
Just the road by going up. Or so I thought. I know there's a way I got down here earlier from the road. Fuck yeah. Sweet ass almonds. Oogoo! I thought it was over there where all those gangbangers were at. Apparently not. Oh, hello, my bearded friend. Look, what's the guy? I think that's that guy.
Get down.
And I'm right back here. Fucking random ass people shooting each other. This is the road. Excuse me. Don't let me get in your guys' way. Oh, it goes under, not over. God damn it. You idiot. Ah, Val. Let's see. I just need to take a left up here. We'll head down to the fire corner. Think I remember these guys having money in this bitch. Toilet bastard. Donuts and money. Awesome. Can't remember if there's... No, upstairs is just a fucking balcony. Not even a goddamn balcony. It's just a chunk of the roof. And that's not even a crude enough way of putting it. I really have a poor sense of direction, goddamn it. Off to the factory. SWAT team members. This is not going to be good. Not going to be good at all. Okay, follow the road. And it's just down to a meow. Just down to a meow. What? P? America? P? P on America? What? I don't get it. Napalm Industries, that's where we're heading. God damn it. Does that say? Marmist Marmoset basketball coverage. Holy shit. Wow. Marmoset. Really? Fucking Marmosets. Okay, this is a factory. God damn it, napalm. Oh boy. This place is gigantic too, so I'm sure I'm gonna have a good time.
Hi.
Hi there. Hello, miss. I need to buy some napalm. To kill weeds in my lawn, as far as you know.
That'll be $300.
Oh my god.
I'm sorry, but you need more money.
Oops.
Are you fucking serious, game? Another $300. How much you want to bet that crotchy doll is going to be $300? I just have a decision to make. But I'm going to go ahead and save the game first. I guess we're just going to have to muscle our way in here and take this shit. I really don't know anywhere around my current area of where to make that much money. Excuse me. Stop or you're what? What's that? I can't hear you. I'm loading. Oh, boy.
Stop! Stop! I'm sorry. Apparently I'm feeling a little psychotic this morning.
Yes, I am. I can't fucking help. Oh, don't do that. Don't pee on the fucking controls, man. Just pull out your shotgun.
Funny thing is, I don't even like video games.
Huh. I don't like them. I fucking love them! I touch myself and not thinking about them. Meow. Meow. Oh my god, are you shitting me? What the fuck is up with this walkway? Why do you have cops defending your fucking facility? As long as it's like these fucking regular cops, I'm fine. But once they start throwing the SWAT team at me and shit, Jesus.
Shit.
Oh my god, I better smoke me some goddamn crack.
This can't be good for me, but
yum, give me some. There we go. Got the napalm. And here's where the fun begins, I'm sure. Yeah, this looks safe. And that guy just walked... What the fuck? Why? Oh, you dumb motherfucker. God damn it. That's a great way to start a fire. Fucking genius. I hope this takes out a lot of cops. Oh, genius. That's totally safe. Totally, totally safe. We got bigger problems here, guys, instead of trying to fucking kill little me. I'm gonna save that one. There we go. Yes. Pretty good. Oh, shit. Yeah, because I don't even know if I am going to be able to make it out of here, but we'll see. We'll see what happens. Ow. Ow. Heal on yourself a little bit. A stop, drop, and roll shit does not work. You just got to pee a little bit. By a little bit, I mean a lot. And by a lot, and by peeing, I mean pee all over yourself. It'll put the fire out. It'll calm you down. Just think of it as a warm spring rain. Where the fuck are we going? I guess down this way. The other way? It looks so safe. Oh, but it looks like we're going to have to go down that way. Anyways. This fucking room's closed off. Awesome. Yes, awesome. Oh, yeah. This was kind of the shit I was expecting. this is bullshit. There's one thing I'm really not confident in, is platforming. I don't care much for it. That ain't gonna work. Oh boy. Oh boy. Alright. Postal dude, just fucking take your time, man. Simmer down. Fucking don't get us killed. For God's sakes. This is fucking terrifying. Ugu. Ugu. I go that way. Oh boy. Yeah, it looks like that'd be healthy to jump in. Sure, what would be wrong with that? Jumping too far. Those are my items, goddammit. Fuck! I thought it was flush against a fucking wall. Now let's do this. Ow, ow. Hit! God. Pull your cock out, not that shit. For me, but I feel great. Really? I must accidentally smoke some crack. Don't you hate it when that happens, when you accidentally smoke crack? So annoying. It's like you trip, you fall onto a crack pipe, and your lighter comes out of your pocket and bounces against the ground and fires that motherfucker up. Next thing you know, shit, man, you're high as a motherfucker. Smoking crack. God damn. Well, come on, fuckface. There you go. Oog my goos. Oog my googles. Alright, I'm gonna save it this time before making this fucking jump. Jesus Christ, man. Thank God for air controls. Thank you, video game logic. Alright, son of a bitch. This place is gonna be a fucking funhouse. You know who's gonna make this easy? Oh, great. Oh, that's fucking safe. At least it's science, and science is involved. Yeah, I can hear the goddamn buzzer. Oops.
That's the ticket.
Okay, that ain't too bad. Come on now. Burn your eyebrows off, brah. I got my dick out. It's ready to fucking work. My dick's out. That's all that you need to know. My dick is out. It's fucking ready to go. It's ready to work. In case I catch myself on fire. Okay, that wasn't too bad. I'm actually kind of surprised. The controls are pretty fucking good in this game. What? For a game like this, they should have something like that down. Yeah, run. That's fucking smart. Well? Is this room gonna fill up with water and ice? No, I'd imagine jumping in that isn't exactly fucking safe. No dumping. Drains to river. Honestly, I don't see any other way to go, so fuck it. Oh. Awesome. Awesome. I got drained in the river. Awesome, the cops ain't after me anymore. Let's go fucking get us a crotchy doll. Yeah. Hello, little pussycat. I have conquered Inferno's factory. What is it?
Idiot.
Oh, god damn it. Oh well. I really can't be proud of my incompetence, but one thing's for sure. I've got 3 pussycats. That's all that matters. Yeah, we'll take the train tracks on up that way. Unless it's fucking blocked off, which I can totally imagine that scene. Imagine that scene. Fucking English are the greatest words since words first spoken. Let's fucking get up here and get to this next place, goddammit. Hey, ball sacks. Awesome. Do your little doo-doo-doo dances. I'm sure there's fuck faces up here on the wall. Not on this one. Not the next one. Not this time either. I'm sure that road just leads back down to where it came from. Yeah! Let's go get a scratchy. Hello, little... God damn it. Son of a bitch. Paradise Mall, where the cacti roam free. Indeed. Some health kits here.
I gotta find more of that good stuff.
Fuck yeah. The mall's a great place. I mean, how much money do I even have? That's $60. I'm sure these things will be too fucking expensive. Holy shit. Are you serious?
Have a crotchy day.
Have a crotchy day.
Crap. Sold out. Figures, there are plenty of Larrys left.
Get a Larry then? I mean, do I really have to go in the back room again? Of course, there's going to be people back there going, what are you doing here? My sleep-a-lob. I don't know.
What are you doing in here?
Imagine
what
that.
Oh no. You are not gonna kill me, psycho boy.
You go, girl.
Okay. I'm taking any chances, man. No
man,
fucking chances.
I'm gonna stop smoking this crap.
Can I not get that fuck? There we go. Awesome. Yes, and you do have to stop smoking that crack. It's not my fault. You're the one who put the crack pipe to your lips, fuckface. Okay, we're good now. Simmer down now, kitty cat. Simmer down. Well,
I feel like shit.
I'm sure you do. Just wait so we can use one of these med kits. Emma, you can do it. Do it good.
I don't feel so good.
And you shouldn't. You crackhead. Best run. I thought I was gonna. There we go.
I feel better already.
Of course. This is our med kits.
Have a nice day.
Oh no. Not the cartel again. Oh boy. Fuck those grenades. You dumbass. She was gonna fucking kill her. Ah, fuck. Fuckface Magoo, that'd be you.
Definitely need more of that.
Though you don't have much of a face anymore. You are still Fuckface Magoo, indeed. Hey, a crotchy doll. The last one in existence.
Mission accomplished with extreme prejudice.
Yes, prejudice. Prejudice. God damn it, crotchy. tell a grown-up? Educational fun. So now we gotta kill more police officers. What the fuck's up there? Crack pop! I smelled it from over here! Oh, shit. Fuck you, Mr. Magoo. Thank you, Fuzzy Pizza. Holy shit, there's a lot of cops up here. Cycle that one. Don't run towards me. Of course, they always run towards you because they'll... The last ditch effort, they want to be an asshole. Motherfucker! Holy shit!
You probably think I'm not a nice person.
God damn. Holy shit, these guys are fire resistant! Just gotta do this old-fashioned way. After I have some pizza! Well, some of them died from it, but Jesus. I mean, I hit that guy with the motherfucker. Pixel shooting these bitches.
That stuff really works.
Yeah, it's awesome. Not as good as crack, but it's still pretty goddamn good.
That's gotta hurt.
Yeah, it stung just a little bit, I'm sure. Fuck your face! Oh boy.
You think you can take Roger
down? Oh shit. Stay down, Crotchy. I don't want to have to kill you. What the fuck is that? He's got a rocket launcher!
I feel bad.
I better save it now while I got the chance. Jesus Christ. You ain't got no cojones. Crotchy is cojones. You can take Crotchy down. I don't even know if I can fucking kill him. Come here, missile. Whoa, not that close. God damn it. Fuck you, Crotchy. Where's my... God damn it. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, I got a fucking rocket launcher. Ugh, god damn it. Ow, that was a little too fucking close. God damn it, gotta put myself out. Come on. Smoke some crack, come on. God damn it, missiles. I'm coming back to you, crotchy motherfucker. I didn't know I had a missile. I don't remember. Oh, god damn. I fucking died. God damn it. They fucking explode as soon as I launch them. What the fuck is that, man? Oh my god, why can't I find this motherfucker? Crotchy, you need to sit the fuck down. Ah, shit! Fuck was that? Oh, a cop shot me in the back of the head. What a fucking asshole. This ain't even a missile launcher. This is a goddamn fire thing. Fire launcher. Napalm launcher, even. Think you can take Roger down? Wow. Crotchy just fucks my shit up. Okay, Crotchy, you win. I'm fucking out of here if I can even get away from you. Jesus Christ.
Time to head home.
Yeah, it is. Let's get the fuck out of here before Crotchy catches up to us. Jesus Christ. I'm not the... The cops ain't even paying attention to me. Oh, now they are. Like, I'm the least of your guys' fucking worries right now. You really want to worry about that crazy crotchy motherfucker coming up here. Yeah, I got a perp you can view, you fuckface. I'm sure there's probably a way you can fucking kill Crotchy. I don't know what the fuck it is, though, but I'm out of there. Mission complete. Fuck this.
I hope you found a bad touch Crotchy. You won't believe what they're selling for online.
Oh, I got a Crotchy, all right. Yep, definitely. Couple of times. Want to see the cool thing I picked up to kill the weeds with?
Ow! You ruined my carpet, you asshole!
Sorry, I was aiming higher, I swear. Gotta get this thing calibrated.
Calibrations. What do we have in store for us tomorrow?
Stupid alternator. Let's see. Ah. Ooh, can't forget to pick up that package. Wonder what's in it. Guess I need to go here for that. Ah, can't forget Uncle Dave's birthday. He always throws such excellent parties at the compound. Now where is that? Man, I sure hope I get to sleep in tomorrow.